looks like each blog collected the fan-made fantasies, with hundreds of artists transforming written rumors into visual possibilities. But it was still all speculation. Did Project Cafe really exist?